The mean and nasty people on YouTube.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Nasty people on virtual media on YouTube. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I just got in from a 5-mile run and it was super duper. We are having this cool but sunny, beautiful day today, and it has been just absolutely amazing out here. And I wanted to show y'all my little dolly there. I call her Diana Brienne. I think she's actually a Paulina doll from the late 1950s, 1960s. Okay, that's my little dolly. And so I wanted to talk about, you know, when people are nasty. You know, people out there in the world are mostly nice. And so I want to state that right away. There are a lot of amazing, kind, thoughtful, generous, well-meaning people. Okay, both in virtual world, YouTube, any other social media places, and in real life. But we have to keep in mind that there are nasty people out there too. That there are people that can be hateful and they can say mean things that maybe they wouldn't say in person that they would say virtually. And so I believe that a smart person is always aware to never let down their guard against, you know, people who are with people who are nasty. So I'll give you an example. The other day I was on my social media and I tend to only get thumbs up. I tend to only get really, really good comments from people. But, you know, I know that that is not reality completely when you're on virtual media because, well, there are nasty people out there who are looking to put down other people. That's their only way that they feel good about who they are. And I always say that people who go around trying to put down other people were people somewhere along the line that had been put down. And so they're doing sort of to other people what was done to them along the way. Sort of like trolls, you know, people who go trolling other people's channels to say mean, cruel, nasty things. Usually they're very unhappy people. What I've noticed on social media is they tend to have no friends. On YouTube, they tend to have no content at all. And they hide behind a page or a channel that has no content and it maybe, you know, no subscribers or a couple subscribers. And often they are also jealous of people with big channels and or bigger channels than what they have. And so the other day I got one and I wasn't surprised about it because, you know, I know that there are nasty people out there. And this person said, well, you've had all that face work done. You're trying to look 20 years younger. Well, you know, so I haven't had all that face work done. I mean, that's first of all, she said, I had my lips all plumped up. Mm-mm, this is lipstick, okay, lipstick. I have had no plumpers, okay? And I don't know where she got that from, but you know, I am 63, I will be 64 in about a month and a half. And so, you know, I take great care of who I am. I run 5 miles a day, I juice every day, I eat very healthy, I take care of my body, okay? And so there are going to be people that resent that because, well, they don't take much care of their body, they don't take care of themselves at all, their life is a mess. So they don't want to see other people happy. And if they see other people doing the work and they don't want to do the work, they're going to probably put that person down. And that's kind of pretty much what this person did. And so I am not against cosmetic surgery or any of that. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that other than when I was 39, I had a mini facelift. I told you all about that in another video. And I didn't need it, number one. And number two, it didn't do anything for me. And number three, they don't last. So what you see is what you're getting, okay? And so when people are nasty out there, it reflects who they are. It doesn't reflect who you are. And some of these people out there are just miserable, unhappy people that they would never say some of this stuff in person. Okay, some would, but most would not. Most hide behind that computer screen to say it. And it gives them a momentary good feeling because, well, when they were maybe a child, maybe someone just only put them down. And so they don't feel good about who they are because happy people don't put other people down. They're not nasty. Happy people lift other people up where they just simply keep their mouth shut. Okay? But unhappy people tend to not be able to control themselves. They tend to spew nastiness out there because, well, they've been treated nasty in their life, so they want to treat other people nasty. And so that's how I look at nasty people, but it's a part of the whole YouTube world. And it's a small part, fortunately, but you know, no matter how great your content is, no matter how wonderful you are, no matter what it is, there are going to be people that are purposefully nasty. And I periodically get one. I know many of you think I would never get one, but I do periodically. But thank goodness that the 99 9/10% of the time I get amazing and wonderful people. Okay, well, from my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. And if you like, share, and subscribe to me, I will likely do the same back to you from all 5 of my channels. So from Grandma's Porch to wherever you're at, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.
To relax and a place to enjoy. Grandma's Porch.